not migraines. It's most likely a brain tumour.
Well, you've done her a few scans, and you're telling me my daughter's got an inoperable brain tumour.
I've told you I'm not messing about. I can't concentrate, I can't see properly. Tom, I don't know what's wrong with me.
What is your problem? What have you got to worry about?
I've got a brain tumour.
One of you, sir, should we?